hog is then fed into some rolls while a knife cuts into it and makes a long ribbon at a thickness of about an eighth of an inch. The ribbons empty onto the clipper table, where they are cut into 4x8 sheets. The clipper system also cuts out defects and reads moisture content for stacking purposes.